Today is 18 January 2019. This is day 2 of inpatient. Now you can see this 12-year-old Shih Tzu is still limping a bit. It's not 100% recovered. And they suspect that the elbow, the right elbow, is injured. Maybe from running or jumping or falling down. And you touch the elbow and see whether painful or not. Press it. Elbow, you know where's the elbow? Any pain? No, the elbow is here. No, the elbow is here. Here. Elbow. Press. Press the elbow. Press hard. Up and down, up a bit, down a bit. Press like that. Like that yesterday I do that. No pain. Pain will bite you. Yeah. The other side. There nothing, should be nothing. Anything? I think he will bite me if I do it. Okay, hold his mouth.
Yeah.
I just check his elbow. Come. Press a bit. Yeah, still painful. Not 100%, not 100%. Okay, lah. So you must stay inside the room or something. And it takes about 1 month to recover. So don't go and run. Otherwise, it will be worse. Okay, thanks. Go back already.